And as you're taking down your holiday decor this week and next, you may want to consider a creative way to get rid of your Christmas tree. From now until February 9th, you can donate it to Lake Shelbyville. Then they'll be used in the lake for Fish Habitat Improvement Day. Drop-off locations are at the Johnstown Mall in Shelbyville or at the Sullivan 66 gas station. The U.S. Army Corps of Engineers says all decorations need to be removed before donating it.